Ready for question number three. How are the sentences in paragraph three connected? A, they explain how tadpoles breathe. B, they explain how tadpoles eat food. C, they explain the color of a tadpole. And D, they explain the early life of a tadpole. A good reader always reads the answers, choices, and question twice. How are their sentences in paragraph three connected? A, they explain how tadpoles breathe. B, they explain how tadpoles eat food. C, they explain the color of a tadpole. D, they explain the early life of a tadpole. So we know it is referring to paragraph three. So as we learn, we need to go back and isolate paragraph three. That means read it all by itself and only paragraph three, because the answer to this question is in this short section. So when I referred back to the strategies of what we underlined, I remembered that paragraph three is talking about baby frogs leaving their eggs. So what happens after they hatch from the eggs? And this, now they are called tadpoles. And we know that they can be green or brown. I remember a question referring to explaining the color. Notice that it did not give any explanation, it just mentioned the color. We learned that tadpoles hide in algae, and that tadpoles live in the water and have gills like a fish, and that they float because they're lightweight, and once they attach themselves to the algae, they float, and that after about a week, they will start swimming and eating more, but for now, they stay together and swim together. So basically, this paragraph is talking all about the phase and life cycle of a tadpole. So let's go back to our answer choices. A, they explain how tadpoles breathe. No, we're going to eliminate that. They explain how tadpoles eat food. Let's see, in paragraph three, did it talk about food? No, it just said that they attach themselves to algae. So we're going to eliminate B. They explain the color of a tadpole.